Heiss Heater's gasification stove. This is the primary burn chamber with the sawdust. This is the secondary burn chamber. Burning sawdust. Hardly any ash. That's a week's worth of ash right there. That's our hood to get rid of the smoke. This is heating a 1,000-gallon tank. And we're heating 10,000 square feet with this heater alone. You can see where the air goes to the back. That's where our heat's collected back there. That's where the reacting chamber is. See how hot it is. What happens when I open up the top door? It goes down. And when I shut it, she gets hot again. That's hot. It's about 2,000 degrees. Melting nails. Literally no ash, almost no ash. Zero emissions. Propane started. There's the top chamber again. Full of sawdust. Goes. It's hot. That's true gasification. That's the secondary chamber. Superheated oxygen is mixed with gases from the primary chamber. Very strong. We've been using this for quite a while now. It's heating the whole building, like I said.